Okay, we're finally done with Star Wars Republic Commando. I actually managed to die to start this new game here, and then my squad come back in and revive me. Except for Seb. Seb's dead. Spoiler for anybody who went to go play that game. I'm sorry. But anyway, do you guys remember Gone Home? Do you like Oregon? You don't like the State of Oregon? We're going back to the State of Oregon. We're going to be playing A Life is Strange Before a Storm. This is a prequel to this game right here, Life is Strange. So what we're going to do, normally when it comes to sequels on my channel, I like to play first game, then I like to wait a bit before I go on to the next one. However, since this is a prequel, by definition, and I can't only do both games right next to each other, we're going to go ahead and just do Before the Storm, the prequel, and the main game back to back. So, alright, here we go. Hopefully things do get very strange in this game. And if it don't get strange, I'm going to sue Tech9 or Deck9, whoever the fuck made this game, and don't nod. Bunch of French bastards. Alright, see what we got outside of the blue, but the black nothingness we got going on here. Oh. Wait, this is a uni game? Oh no, that's a bad idea. That's bad. And now we got some emo guitar playing going on in the background. Thank you for the health warning about playing video games. Thank you for letting me know that. Game used as an auto-save feature. We're going to turn the console off when it's being... Apparently we're using the fucking record tape, or cassette tape. Fuck, Square Enix, Deck 9. Now, do they have 9 decks? Or something, I don't know. Looks kind of, game kind of has a comic book kind of like look to it. That looks like something I would find on DeviantArt. But anyway, it's going to get this episode started here, so, now the prequel here has 3 episodes. There's also a bonus one. The bonus episode, you'll figure out why, but we're going to do that at the very end of this whole series. Because if we do it, you know, too soon, it won't make any sense. And then it's going to go to restart here, restart using the current save, get blah, 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 blah. Alright, here we go. I think. Did I hit the right button? Did I hit the right button? I don't know. Got some Illuminati shit going on. I also have a bird. I like birds, except when they attack me, then I don't like birds anymore. Alright. Oh, so I'm playing my fucking Mass Effect game. Great guy can play as Commander Shepard when he was growing up. Oh yeah, I forgot how blue the Knights for an Oregon. You know, that's a train. You might want to get off the train tracks. You know, oh, this is Elite train. It's an MLG train. You know, do you want to get off the train tracks anytime soon, or we're just going to get run over? I mean, that's a pro MLG train. I don't think he's on a 360 quickscope. It's all he's getting on the brakes. He doesn't want to hit us. And we're just going to casually jump off the tracks here and not get murdered. So great. So the girl we're playing as has a suicide wish. Alright, so the name of the girl we're playing as, her name is Chloe. And she is the master of bad decisions. Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes. Yeah, apparently they couldn't afford a much better of a gig. If that's how some old fireman looks like, fucking gonna burn out. Anyway, so welcome to Resident Evil 4. If I just had a gun right now and I had a bunch of zombies just jump around the corner and get me, that would make me really happy. But no, we're just gonna... Oh shit, is this true? This looks like Resident Evil 4. Yeah, let's take a look at this fence here that's currently blocking my path. Trespassing? No way. Oh, and thank you, Chloe, for letting us know that. So I'm gonna tell you something about this, a game here, series, it has a lot of really cringy dialogue. Shit. Really cringy dialogue.
This place is awesome.
Are you sure about that?
Inside, I'll have to get through that door.
That door right there has the one dude guarding it. Alright. Hold down on our trigger to move faster. Oh yeah, but this game being in the Uni engine, it doesn't, you know, handle that well. If you've ever played the Walking Dead games, this is pretty much dead on.
If I had somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Damon Merrick. Oh. Cheer versus Goldie is a free one odd stake, $1,000 or lost $1,000. No. Then it goes so well for that guy. Who the fuck are these dudes? Exactly. Apparently they're having an argument.
You guys need to get a room.
Chloe, no, they're not into that.
Mind your own business.
These guys are just being a shit out of each other. Great! Actually, we need to do something here. Settings. I can barely hear this fucking game. So we'll jack that all the way up. Alright, let's take a look here in the van.
Just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Wait, are we going to tag the RV? That someone paid? This is... Actually, it's a pretty decent size RV. And, you know, let's just walk on the air side. Oh god, I forgot how bad the Uni engine is. You think I remember that from fucking Asgore too, but no.
Now, what to draw?
Yes, it's just not meth lab or free candy. Let's go with candy. I like candy. I mean, it's technically it's meth anyway. Not saying I like meth, but it looks similar.
Hey, kids! Free candy.
Good job, Chloe. I'm pretty sure you're really proud of that. There's gonna be a lot of facepalming in this game, just from everything. Hey, you know, let's just chuck that into the fire.
Fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Well, I said this place is probably gonna burn down. I wouldn't be surprised if it actually did burn down. See, we have a dog kennel.
This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Mm-hmm. Some, you know, exposition. Let's just listen for the door. I don't know who's playing, but they suck.
I gotta get in there.
No, you don't. Let's just go back home. God, I hope this game has better music than fucking all. What was it?
I'd join a motorcycle.
Gone home,
game.
Yeah.
If I had any friends.
Oh, that's kind of sad to say.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
I don't know, the silver on gold looks kind of cool. New dialogue unlocked. Means we get to talk something. Why is this rain the fuck? What band plays in this barn?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Looking at that, I'll have to say, ooh, this place has been shut down for a while, actually. I'm gonna go at least 15, 20 years. Alright, bouncer. My god, your piercings look fucking retarded.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
I'll make fun of his damn piercings, he looks like a moron. But you know, let's just talk to him.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
Turn her away. No, that was awful.
Not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Just grab his fucking gauges in his ears and just run as quickly as he possibly can while holding on to him.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
Let's just go back and talk to him. Yeah, let's try that.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
I mean, I was just standing right there. Yeah, it's just start yelling at him. Back talk challenge. Oh, yeah, I get to play a punk teenager. Great.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Alright. Use insults to get what you want. Great.
You remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
No way, Jose.
I went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Okay, now what button do I have to hit here? Okay.
Oh, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Oh, you know what's cute? It's his fucking bike.
Kittens riding tiny mopeds are cute. I'm more like Red Sonja riding a panzer tank.
Like I said, the dialogue's kind of cringeworthy.
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe I am a kid.
Thank you for the tutorial on how to talk to people when I'm a 16-year-old girl.
You? I can't protect you in there.
Make fun of the there you go, make fun of the bike.
You, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, alright?
Yeah, this is a little turn around, look the other way.
No one will know. Besides,
now that didn't work.
Love me. I'm funny.
No, I'm not too sure about the funny part. Yes, yeah, this new knock knock.
Who's there?
It's me, your balls. Stop being a scared little douchebag and let this totally cool chick inside already.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yeah.
What if
we didn't get the nose ring, we had the what the fuck going on with his chin.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're alright, kid. Go on in.
Well, I broke my neck cringing from that random fucking shit. Well, at least we're inside the bar now. Hopefully it doesn't burn down while we're inside of it. I'd be okay if it did. I can't believe he doesn't let us just walk on in here. If I make fun of the bike, that's a surefire ticket.
This is intense.
This is a bad idea.
Amelia, come.
Cute dog.
And until you realize all these guys are using the dogs to fight each other. Have, you know. Why is it, dog fighting. Is there some sort of technical term for it? I'm not too sure. I'm pretty sure this is a dog fighting ring that goes on around here. Yeah, this is a sketchy as fuck place.
All the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Of course, the dog that's aggressive is a pit bull.
That dog is fierce.
Pet it, Chloe. Pet it, pet it, pet it, pet it.
Delia.
Oh, the pit bull's a softie. Aw.
She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Why does everyone look like they're made out of clay? At least the music does sound somewhat better than Gone Home, I'll give it that.
Girl. You're missing the show.
Oh, yeah, that woke her up. No, back head back down. I see what we've got going on this wall here.
Again? Who is this guy?
Let's see. T-shirt vendor.
Okay, good.
Hey, are you selling
20
any
bucks?
What?
20 bucks
for a T-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
Chloe, have you ever been to a NASCAR race? You don't look like the type. I'm just saying, if you did, you pay. Well, actually, Formula One, you don't buy a Formula One t-shirt. I've looked at some Red Bull stuff. It's like fucking $70 for a t-shirt. It's ridiculous.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
I wonder why.
You're gonna sell out.
Chloe, you kind of come off like someone who would fight someone. Just saying.
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room?
And I don't think she cares. She looks like she's a little out of it. See who else we got there. Oh my god, this guy to the left looks fucking hideous. Let's look at him.
Central.
Now, I will agree with her, he does look pretty sketchy. So it's, my god, I'm so over close here. Yeah, let's just take a beer here. No one's gonna pay attention if you got in here, boy. Let's just do some underage drinking here. This is a great, great idea.
Feel less. Yes, please.
And so we have the master of bad decisions here, Chloe Price. Dartboard, let's play some darts!
The way I make important life choices.
I've noticed! I really have noticed that. Let's head to over here. Saw blade. Ooh, we can do more graffiti. Yeah, this is... Why the hell? And this is the go to eye shit. Have anyone ever bought, like, the Tools R Owls album? They actually have a pretty cool design on their CD with, like, the saw blade eyes. That's not what it looks like, but that kind of reminds me of it. Can I fight my way through this crowd? Let's try it.
Here we go.
This is like Mass Effect. I mean, you have a bunch of like, Rock Road, Daryl. Oh,
fuck.
That didn't go so well.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yeah, so yeah, apologize.
My bad, dude.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Nope.
No, not really.
Don't care, either.
And let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go.
And Chloe making more bad decisions.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Yeah, let's just go up the stairwell, because that doesn't look fucking rickety-dinkety as fuck. Oh my god. Well, Chloe, you like bad decisions. Let's go for it. Now what?
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
The internet. How else?
I knew I should have posted this in this Facebook group. Fuck.
Kids.
So, yeah, who was that guy I pissed off? Yeah, that'd be a good
idea. Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
You didn't say that with so much, a whole lot of confidence. Yeah, where do those stairs go to? Well, upstairs, apparently. Yeah, that.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
You got some weed? I mean, we're already fucking been drinking, as long as I'm gonna get high as well.
So, you holding? I could definitely use something.
You already had a fucking beer, girl. What else do you need?
As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Which she doesn't have.
Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye.
Never mind
then.
Suit yourself.
Yeah, because we just need to own some more money. How do we get more? What's over here? Syringe? Are people crack on heroin?
No, thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis, but I can't.
How many cold Phelps on the case? Motherfucker, we found the fucking morphine.
Classy.
Well, if they weren't fucking made out of fucking clay, you know, maybe. Now, this is the rod outdoor we was listening for earlier that we couldn't get through. Cole Phelps, LAPD. I heard someone was using fucking heroin up here. Let's give it a go. Chloe, you're trying way too damn hard to listen to this band. All that thing's... This shit looks sketchy as fuck. I'm just waiting for the four to give out.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Hey, look, it's actually a decent view. How come there's no one up there with a camera recording? Oh, wait, probably because this band's not that good. Yeah. Here's our music video that we're filming in this bar. Hopefully it doesn't burn out for the middle of the set. Actually, I take that back. I hope it does burn down in the middle of the set. Does anyone have a fucking match? Oh, yeah, Chloe, by the way, those guys from there.
My beer, bitch.
Yeah, that was about fucking 5 minutes ago. You just now realized that.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
He's got like a Mickey Mouse voice. Sorry, I guess.
I'm sorry.
Not good enough.
Well, that didn't work. You know what? Fuck you then.
How about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some.
That guy on the right looks like he's missed a couple steps on that revolutionary ladder. Oh, hey, he's got a beer bottle he just smashed over. Alright, we're being saved by the punk chick. Wait, there's two of them now. Yeah, fuck this guy. Hand him over the beer bottle. Yeah, that works. Oh, no, that didn't work. Ow!
Rachel? Come on!
Alright, bye! Why did it look so stumbled?
Not gonna happen. Calm down. Come on, man. Walk away. Screw this.
I was about to say about the fourth middle finger I've seen so far from her. Alright, by the way, guys, we're still playing. This song's 6 minutes long. We only play the same chord over and over again. Actually, I really don't know. Then the bar burned down. Everyone died, except for the band. The band survived. And they keep playing every single shit I play. That is, the highest gets killed every single time. Who's got the fucking sad guitar in the background? I hear you playing. Did the band follow me over here? They're just outside in the fucking driveway. Oh, there's... This girl loves flipping people off, I swear. Thank you, Square Enix, for making me realize that being a punk teenage girl was a bad decision on everybody's part. And welcome to Life is Strange. Oh yeah, thank you, Deck Nine, for once again proving that being a punk teenage girl is a bad decision. Episode 1 Awake. I would like to go back to sleep though. Yeah, let's go ahead and get the fuck out of this fucking bedroom here. Oh, she skates too. Just living up to the stereotypical, you know, punk shit. Yes, good morning. Hello, sleepyhead.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Oh, that's a great attitude to have. Let's take a look at this here journal.
Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
So here's the thing about Chloe. She has a best friend named Max that left her about 2 years ago, I think. And so here's all the letters that she was going to send to Max, but never actually sent to her, so she's kind of writing to herself. But, yeah. Alright, let's see what else we got going on here. Photo. Let's take a look at the photo here. What have we got in here?
Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Here's the thing, though. Oh, God, I don't want eggs and bacon right
last
now.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. Those skeevy assholes. That girl.
Oh, she knew who the girl was, Rachel.
Really, Rachel Amber?
I mean, you call her Rachel, and it seems like you're spraying coffin in your ability to call her Rachel.
Beer. Better change clothes.
Oh, yeah, your parents aren't going to be happy with that. Well, one of your parents is going to be happy with that. That's, I forgot to mention that, Chloe's dad's dead. Spoiler alert. Oh, boy. Chloe, the master of bad decisions.